a very credible source, Marco Antonio Herrera, world champion in three different divisions, Hall of Famer, and we talked about you in this fight. And that's one thing that a lot of people don't know. A lot of fighters do support this because they're bringing a new generation of fans. How responsible do you feel bringing this new generation that don't remember the Julio Cesar Chavez, or they just know about Muhammad Ali because of the documentary?
Yeah, no, I'm fully responsible for all of it. I mean, who else would be? I'm not sure. Like I said, four fights in 12 months. I have 65, 70 million followers across my platforms. That's a younger demographic. And they're coming into the sport of boxing, and they're going to become fans of other people. There's room for everyone to grow. I can build my skyscraper as high as I want to without it touching your skyscraper, his skyscraper, anyone's skyscraper. We can all build our buildings as high as possible, and that's what I want to do, is just bring more eyeballs to the sport, and that's what I've done.
This question is Coach D, straight back. Coach D, we just saw you come off the offseason, one of the biggest tours of the year. This being one of the biggest fights of the year, just want to see what you feel you can contribute and bring to this event.
What the hell he said?
We just saw you come off the off season, right? One of the biggest tours of the year, and just want to see this being one of the biggest fights of the year. What you feel? We saw what you contributed to the tour. What can you contribute to this fight?
Well, at the end of the day, we took him through training. He whooped his security ass. Hell, he whooped my ass in training. You know, the next thing for him, I don't see nobody fucking with baby boy right here but God.
One more question?
Question for Jake. Jake, one person that is, hey, right here. Ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach.